Be witness, I, Radames, even after death. But their pain, one of those echoes, those incessant voices, I obeyed. Penitent one.
But their plea was so humble and true that the miracle, whose lofty reasons are beyond our earthly ken, finally stirred from its slumber, aroused from its repose, and moved by the sweet melody of such noble supplications, it blessed this couple of devout believers, whose faith had never wavered, granting them the child they so desired.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light, causing let the miracle cast open its black gates.
Penitent one, the figure of the mother has descended, full of mercy. Anon, the upper part of the city, separated from the rest by them, find the last guardian.
Thank you.
The wood is... I sense how it's... Piece on here, I will. The altar here, I. May the hand...
closer. You are in my good viewpoint. And... Here among my...